I'm nervous now. What is up, everyone, and welcome back to my channel, where today I'm at Mexigo in Southampton taking on the Badass Burrito Challenge. In front of me here, I have a giant burrito. It is four times their grande burrito, filled with absolutely everything that they offer here. All the hot sauces, all the rice variations, all the meat variations, it's all in here. Aim of the game is to get this down as quickly and cleanly as I possibly can. No time limits on this one, but if I do manage to complete it, I will get the meal for free. I will go up on the wall of fame and I'll win myself an awesome t-shirt. However, if I fail, it's a £40 fine today, guys. I don't want to be failing. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have anything else to add. If you haven't yet subscribed or followed, do consider doing so before you leave. Thank you all so much for watching. This is the Badass Burrito Challenge at Mexigo. Let's get into it. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Hola amigos y bienvenido. Today we're taking on the Badass Burrito Challenge at Mexigo in Southampton. This challenge has been laying dormant for the longest time, and I thought somebody had to finally step up to the plate, and that somebody may as well be me. We're getting very messy. Really hard to do it without it all falling out. Let's talk a little bit more about the Badass Burrito. It's an enormous 30-inch burrito, the equivalent of 4 grandes, and approximately 3 kilos, or around 6 pounds in weight. This thing really is a monster. I could hear a pin drop in here. Very tenseful. Okay. Falling apart a bit, but I'm going to try and everyone's watching me tense. I'm tense. Everyone's nervous. It's a baby.
Now, considering I have broken world records eating burritos, I always considered burrito eating one of my fortes. However, this one got the better of me. Everything was tense, the room was tense, the audience was tense, and I was certainly tense. I struggled to get into a flow, I couldn't get a handle on this thing, but I would be curious to know what you guys think. Strategically, how would you tackle a burrito of this enormity? Comment below, let me know, give me some tips.
Okay. I think we're on the last 2 burritos. Got a right show outside, haven't we? Everyone's having a lovely time.
And as we entertain the passers-by, I would like to say a massive thank you to Mexigo for having me. If you would like to check them out and attempt the Badass Burrito Challenge, you'll find links to them down in the description. And if you do pay them a visit, let them know the shirts sent you. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know what kind of challenges you would like to see next. Give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you guys on the next one.
your PR out there, doing all your work for you. It's not looking pretty. That, believe it or not, was a burrito. Got some supporters here. Get some words from the crowd at the end. 8.5, that's pretty good going actually. I thought it was way longer. You've no idea what you just walked into. The shocked faces, right. Let's finish off, and we've got some salad, then we're done. I've absolutely butchered their burrito. Look what I've done. Burrito done. That must have been so gross to watch. Right then, everyone, so that was the Badass Burrito Challenge at Mexigo in Southampton, complete in a brand new record time of 11 minutes and 9 seconds. I am absolutely over the moon that we're able to get the result today. It was incredibly messy. I apologise for that. However, because we are successful today, it means that I win myself an awesome t-shirt. I go up on the Wall of Fame and they get the meal for free. If you'd like to check out Mexigo, I'm going to leave links to them down below in the description. And if you do end up paying them a visit and attempt the Badass Burrito Challenge, let them know that the shirts sent you. If you enjoyed this video, guys, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below if you have anything else to add. If you haven't yet subscribed or followed, do consider doing so before you leave. This was the Badass Burrito Challenge at Mexigo in Southampton, complete. I'm over the moon. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys on the next one. Had a kick that. I felt that hot sauce.